What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Dragon Quest 8 Let's Play. I'm your host, Saigan. We now have our Goddess Shield. That was obtained by combining the Thanatos Shield that we found last episode with Saint's Ashes. Second best shield in the game, if my information is correct. However, this information does come from the Brady Games Strategy Guide, and it has been known to be wrong. Still, really, really good shield. We're going to make a quick run to Princess Minnie's, because we have at least one. I think we have one. There it is. One mini medal, and I want to hit the gold bank, because I'm sitting on like 18,000 gold right now, and I don't want to be carrying that around. And then we'll get back to the Dragovian Path, which is apparently what that dungeon is called. There's two bonus dungeons and then a bonus boss. He's got like three forms, maybe more. What am I? Oh, that's right. We have a medal. Duh. Oh, I want that Metal King helm. What's up, dude? We have money. We have so much money that I do not want to be holding on to. Bringing us up to 26,000 gold. Lord. You know what I should have done? I should have saved in Argonia. We'll run to Argonia real quick and save. Or not Argonia. Which one has a really close save spot? Alexandria, I guess? Alexandria's got a chapel pretty close to the gate. We'll just go there. Doesn't matter. We have to fly to the Dragovian Path regardless. Hope everybody is having a lovely morning. I don't know if I'm going to be having a lovely morning or not. When is this video coming out? a Monday! This video is probably coming out on July 7th, I think, if my calendar is correct. So I should be having a good day as well, because I don't work on Mondays. Maybe I'm sleeping in. Maybe I'm still asleep at the time this video goes up. I feel really silly dragging out this opening. This is stuff that I could have done without recording, and I just did not think to do it. I really, really have to save. I haven't saved at all since loading up my post-game save. And it's been like 2 hours. 2 hours? Oh, excuse me, 1 hour and 20 minutes. I have no sense of time. Like, 7 or 8 minutes of that was just waiting for the stupid Thanatos shield to finish turning into the Goddess shield. Alright. Okay, let's go. I only wasted 2 minutes of your time. It's fine. Excuse me, 4 minutes. That's less fine, but you'll forgive me. Alright, now if I were Argonia, over this way. Somewhere. Isn't it? Where am I? I'm over the wrong freaking continent. I am just terrible at this today. it's time for another episode of Wasting Time with Saigan in Dragon Quest VIII. Okay. Let's get back to it. We're going to go left at that first fork this time. I suspect that that might have been the way to the map. But I have no way to be sure until we actually get in there and check. I was also a little tempted to go do more metal slime grinding before coming back in here, because this place is sucking. I'm not a fan of this place. We're going to kill you guys as quickly as possible, because I hate you. All of you. Especially you in the middle. I hate you the most. Alright, not bad. I'll take it. Yengis should finish them off. And then a full heal will get Jess back to where she needs to be. Cool, one round. That's acceptable. I mean, it eats up a lot of MP to do that. Because that lightning spell is not cheap. Not even a little. Well, we can multi-thrust just to be safe. And come on. All right. Cool. And Angelo got a level. No way. 8 skill points. Good lord. Oh, his charisma isn't even maxed out yet. Wow. We could give him some skill seeds and max it out right now if we wanted to. But I suspect I'm going to be throwing those at Yengis to get his scythe skill up somewhat soon, because we're going to need to start stealing to get more ruinous shields so we can make more Metal King shields. They're super duper good, and we really, really need them. No, stop. Oh, Hell's Gatekeeper. Those guys actually drop the Ruinous Shields. It's their rare drop, though, so I don't know what the odds are on seeing it actually drop. Not a very common item to see, but these are the guys who give it to us. Defense, I imagine. Oh, okay, or not. He can tension, though. Like, right now would be a good time to have a scythe, so we could try stealing from him. Ow. Ruinous shield? Ruinous shield. Ruinous shield. Ruinous shield. Ruinous shield. Damn it. And I thought for sure that chanting it over and over again would get me what I wanted. Did I wind up going the exact same way as last time? No, I came up. Okay. All right. No, this isn't the exact same way. Although, very similar decor. More pictures on the wall. And they got the jump on us. That's not what I wanted. We're gonna call out the monster team to soften them up. This is just a bad start altogether. Champions? Yeah. Like, I like my golems, but they can be kind of dumb sometimes. Although, if they spend two turns attacking and then combine, they then get another three turns. So, the transformation is usually worth it. Or no, the transformation doesn't eat up a turn. That's right. They would still just get a fourth turn instead. Blech. I'm wrong. Ignore me. Don't listen to my advice. Throw a full heal on Yengis. Or not. Never mind. Wait, Yengis, don't you have heals? You do have heals. Let's use your MP. More pictures of dragons. Teenagers apparently lived in this cave. That was somewhat self-referential. That wasn't actually a jab at anybody but myself. My sister, too. My sister loves dragons. She drew dragons all the time. She's turned into a very talented artist. I'd like to get her to do some art for the channel, but she's currently exploring Europe, so a little busy for that. We're gonna call the team again. Because I don't like these guys. I still haven't gotten a chance to see what they do, but I just don't trust them on principle. Oh, okay, they can zap. That's good to know. Alright, they hit like really freaking hard. Can I call the team together? Yeah, good job. I do not. Okay, good. Good, good, good. All right, it was worth calling him out. Took out two of them. Sexy beam! Because reasons. God damn it. It doesn't do anything! Why does she even have this attack? Sorry, Jess. I guess the Hellstalkers just aren't into you. I don't know how else to put it. It's alright. Angelo thinks you're pretty. Treasure chest. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we make Metal King armor now? I think we can. I'm like pretty sure we can. Metal armor. Sweet find. Totally worth the trip. It's used in making Metal King armor. Which is just so good. Slime Crown and Orichalcum. Yes, we can totally make this. Super happy. Super duper happy. Somebody could wear it in the meantime, but then I'd forget about it. We got that one. Okay, we need to get back down to where we were before, and then we'll take a left instead of a right. That's what we gotta do. Or, wait, what? How deep are we? We're at like 20 minutes already. Oh, I really should just go make this stupid thing, shouldn't I? Shouldn't I? Damn it, guys, I should. It'll be a short episode, though. So I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Falcon Slash. Falcon Slash? Falcon Slash. Bap, bap. You guys can forgive me for a 20-minute episode, I think. Right? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna show you a great place to go for getting your alchemy prepared. I don't know if I've shown it already, but I'll do it now. So, there's a couple of places in the game where you will be outdoors and steps still count towards the alchemy pot. Because the alchemy pot isn't based on time, it's based on steps taken. It works in specific areas, namely not in towns. It might actually work up here, but I'm not sure, so we're gonna go somewhere where I know it works. If you go to the monster arena, and if you go onto the roof of the monster arena, there are no encounters, and it still counts towards the alchemy pot steps. And, you know, whether you do it manually or use, like, a rubber band or something. Personally, I just set my controller down and, like, lean something into the analog stick. I just run into this corner here. I can just place something on the analog stick so that it's pushed forward. And I run into that corner there. And then usually I'll go, like, work on getting a video set up while I'm doing it. And I think we're actually really close to getting the instant alchemy pot made, but whatever. You now know. Need Orichalcum and... Oh, wait. Slime Crown. And Orichalcum is around here somewhere. I reorganized my items, seeing now how much alchemy I have not done in this game.
skip over it? Did we use it? We should have another piece. Oh, there it is. We have two pieces. Just went past it twice.
Metal King armor.
Really, really, really good armor. Probably gonna go to Angelo. So we'll get this started. And thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you all next time.